Hello, students. We're going to start by placing a prayer intention in our hearts. We're going to quiet down and we're going to bless ourselves in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To you do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To you do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious advocate, your eyes of mercy toward us, and after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Today's gospel comes from the Gospel of Luke, chapter 11, verse 42 to 46. And the Lord said, "Woe to you, Pharisees! You pay tithes of mint and of rue and of every garden herb, but you pay no attention to judgment and to love for God. These you should have done without overlooking the others. Woe to you, Pharisees! You love the seat of honor in synagogues and greetings in marketplaces. Woe to you! You are like unseen graves over which people unknowingly walk." Then one of the scholars of the law said to him in reply, "Teacher, by saying this, you are insulting us too." And he said, "Woe also to you, scholars of the law. You impose on people burdens hard to carry, but you yourselves do not lift one finger to touch them." So remember, this is our day of warning here. Whenever we have that woe from the Lord, it should really cause us to pause and reflect. So today we're going to do a lot of reflecting in our class. So we should be reflecting on our lives, matching those of our words, right? So if we're a Christian, are we speaking and acting in a Christ-filled manner? So are we being fully Christian? Today's song, while it plays from over here, you're going to fill out your journal, write down the quote from St. Rose of Lima in the center of your journal page. "Without the burden of afflictions, it is impossible to reach the height of grace. The gift of grace increases as the struggle increases." St. Rose of Lima. So unless we feel something impossible, it's hard for us to be lifted up fully to heaven, right? So today I want you to reflect on two things. It's almost like a T-chart here in today's journal. What are your golden moments, or those moments you're grateful for? And then what are those burdens or those hard moments that you have? So I want you to have a balance of reflection. You're going to write or draw in your journal while the song is played. So lay down your burdens, lay down your shame. All who are broken, lift up your face. Oh, wanderer, come home, you're not too so late. Lift up your face.
has no sorrow that heaven can't heal. Earth has no sorrow that heaven can't heal. So lay down your burdens, lay down your shame. Oh, I'm broken. Lift up your face. Oh,
hey, you're going to put your journals off to the side and take out your religion book and hit play on video number 2.